What's good, y'all? William here. And welcome back to Resident Evil 3 remake. Our cause is beginning to Carlos is beginning to realize the Umbrella may be behind all the chaos in the city. However, before this has time to seek in, he receives a call for help from Jill. Jill is throwing it out. The city has been doors expired. To find her relentless pursuer alone.
Am I the only one who made it? No. No.
That's crazy. Alright, so let's open this. So these are my rounds, huh? Alright, let's see. I got 2 more health things. Wait, actually, wait. No, I'm fine. So, get rid of this. Because I got too much stuff. Alright, so we got this. And this here. Switch to this. Okay. I just flew out some more ammo with this, so let's just make it count, I guess. Okay. It no. Damn, I missed it. Okay. Actually, you know what? I got the herb in there. So hold on. No, where is it? There it is. I'm gonna take this just in case. Okay. I see you. Okay. Try this. Okay, fine. Oh, it's him again.
Still alive. I can't stay here.
Oh, yes. It's a Baroque style building which stands. Remember, did I read that one thing? I don't think I did. to that. It was where the save point is at. Hold on, I need to go get it. It's right here. But developed by Umbrella's Military R&D. Look at Q and try lowering anything else on the ground. They will stay right where you put them. Okay, that's nice. I still have it though. Up here. I think there's some more stuff here. Let me just check around here. I probably should have kept a knife, but that's a herb. I might grab it, why not? Nope. Okay. Oh. He, got mixtape all around him.
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh! Okay. I already know this fight. Damn, it's fast. Take that. You like that, huh? That's the wrong one. Oh, there you go. Get out. Wait. I'll heal. Okay. Where you going? Wait a minute. Oh, I missed it. Wait a minute. Oh, so I'll take this. Is this the next phase? Oh, yes it is. Place it there. And you die. Hold on. There we go. Wait a minute. What is that? Oh, that's the... Okay. Whoa, over there.
Gotta find a way to stop it.
Wait a minute. Right there. Shoot that. Is something else here, really? Oh, that one. Okay,
you're about to take a nasty fall.
Oh, damn it. Well, you took one yourself. What? She hit me like I'm dinner. Of course you're doing that again. But here's some more mine rounds. Right there. Okay. Now I'm gonna pause. Again? Oh wait, heal.
I need to stop it in its tracks.
we go. Nope. Oh God. Nope. Oh, he's doing that again. Okay.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Right here. Okay.
Right, let's do this. Suck it! Carlos, you still there? Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Okay, that's all I see. At some point, I might need to, I should switch to this. I might have to restart. And this time, get some more ammo, that is. I don't know what's going to happen here. Do that, yeah. Oh, you again.
You've done me a big favor. Please.
The clock tower plaza, okay.
Jill! Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Spend some Memorial Hospital.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
So the plan is him again now. Okay. Let's go. I want to see if we can leave. I guess not.
Where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Give me this. Alright, let's go this way. So we're back to Carlos now.
I don't got time for this!
Okay, wait a minute. There we go. Oh, you need a chair for that, right? Alright, we're gonna go this way. Oh. Give me that.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
What is this? Powering the isolation wings away, bursting at the seams.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
You ain't gotta ask me. Come on, there we go. Let me use this. I figured he was still alive. Okay. Okay. Oh my god! Of course you were, I forgot about that one. Okay. Let's go. Oh, okay. Now, where did that come from? Figure this. Alright, hear it. Well, I don't got to store anything right now. Oh, this is a hospital map. Okay, good. Just in case. There's nothing else to be done. Donnie is spreading the infection faster than we can reach them. I can't stop shaking, but I want to live. I want to live. You're good. Oh, I see. Okay. Wait. Okay. I know as soon as I open that door, I'm gonna get grabbed. Oh, that's a good one. Okay. 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 You done not so. Okay, let's see here. Oh yeah, wasn't there... Okay. Oh, I can do that, right. Tactical grip. Oh, let's see. I must stay with trajectory. Alright. Nice. Or is that key? The locker room key. We unlock this. Oh, you're still alive. Come on. Okay. Where was it going? And this. Wait a minute. The lining room. Okay, never mind. I think I missed. What is that? Oh, that's safe. That's that simple lock. Okay. I think I have to, No way I know where this key goes. Operating room. Lab reception, what is that? So I'm getting lost. Hard. Where am I going? Where did a red hair come from? I didn't even Okay, let me stop tripping now. I think I know where to go. Okay. So that's where a staff room is at, okay. Oh boy. Right here. Okay, we unlocked it. Okay. Okay, we got it now. I saw him getting rid of this key now. And he kind of needs hunter things. Like this one. Nope. Get away. Oh God. Get away from me. Damn. Watch out. I need to heal. You know what? There you go.
Jesus Christ.
The guy used it too. Oh, it's this way, right? Alright, yep. We unlock that one. Oh, God. Alright. It's another one, one downstairs, what I seen earlier. Which way was it? No, it's downstairs. Alright. Okay, never mind. So what we got in here? Oh, is this where Nemesis was all made? Yes, give me this. I guess that's everything. So we go this way. We're gonna go back to that area real quick. Here go these two. Oh, wait. returning home for the day. Did I miss a note somewhere in that room? I don't think I did. Let's just see. I don't see a note somewhere but that safe. Okay, let's just continue. Service. Okay. Well, so if I keep checking the map a lot, I apologize. Okay. Okay, never mind. I don't need this. Wait, let me do this. And we unlocked it. Oh God. Okay. Okay. We're just here to stay. I'm gonna try again. Where's the other one? Oh, there you are. Oh, really? Okay. Come on, come through the door. Come on. There you are. Watch out. Okay. Move. Okay. I got it now. Oh, you're kidding me! Know what I'm gonna do? Remember that safe that we saw earlier? I'm gonna actually figure out what that is. So just give me a second. Okay. It was 4, 9. Wait, what was it? One, 9. But that wasn't it. Wait a minute. Only 9 and 3. Oh. Okay. Okay, now we got the dual magazine. Actually, let me go save it. Yes, in this room. Okay. I forget so fast. It's so annoying. That was a good critical hit. Let me go ahead and crit this. Okay. Wait, what's... Oh, I got this one. Okay. Ain't that something? Now I could have got 21, I guess. Take this. Really? Good thing I saved it then. Wrong way. Die quick. Just now. Alright, get this. And this again. No, come on. Got you immediately. Now, before we grab the tip again, I'm gonna do this. Like what I'm gonna do. Just save it. Okay, treatment room is in here. I just gotta grab a tape now. Actually, what am I doing? It's this way. I just unlocked it. Okay. Okay. Well. What did I expect it? Okay, so we got a tape in. To be honest, it looks good on the PS5 version. Here we go. Get off. Go around. Get off. Let me get this now. Remember, Dead Space, right? How, they play dead, and, after you shoot their body, the necromorphs. It started to remind me just that.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' asses. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Damn. He sure is something else.
Bard.
Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Oh, we should be honored if you join us, Cecilia Gret. Okay. Wait, what was that? Hold on. There was a... Yeah, I'm going the right way. There was a red herb, but I need to, get it. Let's see. Oh, yes? Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, now I can go find this thing. Yes, clear. This virus is going to divide the whole country to damn it, Washington. Like a tidal wave. The Holy Grail is not for my family, not for my ladies on the side, no Greg. But if you want the goods, Greg, you had to, got to get me the hell out of here now, without umbrella flying out. My time is running out, Nate.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Julie all along. And she trusted me anyway.
Wow.
Is it here?
Oh, there it is.
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
All right. We got the vaccine now. But, I'm gonna, end it here. Cause I gotta, publish my, Roblox in this series. Cause I've been so, focus on recording right now. So, if you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit that sub button if you're new, and hit that like button if you enjoyed it. I really like this one though, but I'm gonna try to continue Resident Evil 4 later on. I might do 5 later on as also. So. I'll see you guys later. I'll see y'all later. Goodbye.